Hi there, this is Miguel Machado from Trotec Laser, and this is Project Upgrade.
Project Upgrade is a video series dedicated to take a standard laser cutting and engraving application and level it up with more features and intricacy. This week, we're making a wooden cutting board. For level one, we've simply engraved a name and a logo at the corner of the board. This is one of the most standard applications that engraving businesses do. Something like this could take a few minutes and would give it an additional value of about $25. So, if a cutting board like this would cost $40, you can sell it for around $65. For level two, we've taken an intricate pattern and did a deep engraving throughout the entire cutting board. We've then stained the wood with a darker color. The additional value to this project would be an estimated $100. So if our original board was $40, this would give you a selling price of $140. Finally, for level three, we've laser cut three different colors of our TroLase lights, including gold, silver, and black. This material is almost like a thick sticker that looks metallic on some of the colors. We then took off the adhesive backing and inlaid it into our level two board. The additional value we project here is an extra $380. So, with our original cost of $40, it would bump up the selling price to $420. You can cut on the back side of the cutting board while use the front as a work of art.
Thanks for watching. If you have ideas for the next project upgrade, leave in the comments below, and see you next time.